About the music of the 60s, Dreamgirls, the new musical at the Imperial Theater, is really a musical for the 80s. A splashy tour de force with the most up-to-date razzle-dazzle the Broadway Theater has to offer. And it's a nominee for Best Musical. Now, in this scene, the girl's been fired from a risingly successful singing group. She's been fired by the group's manager, her former lover.
Hey, everybody. Sorry I missed rehearsals. I'm feeling much better now.
Listen, don't try and make it.
I'll make it. Just get my dress. Where's my dress? Laurel, where's my dress?
I'm so nervous. Almost hurt.
Who's she?
Effie. Curtis was supposed to...
love me. Curtis was supposed to love me.
There you are, Effie. I've been looking all over.
I turn my back and find myself out on the line. You could have warned me, but that would have been too kind.
I've been warning you since Chicago to clean up your act. You've been late, you've been mean, giving all kinds of stupid flack.
That's a lie, that's a lie. It's just I haven't been feeling that well.
Effie, please. Stop excusing yourself. You've been late, you've been mean, and getting fatter all the time.
Now you're lying, I've never been so thin. You're lying, cause you're sleeping with that girl who thinks she's better than everybody. She ain't better than anybody. She ain't nothing but common. Now you listen to me, just blame it on the world. See, I've put up with you for much too long. I have put up with your bitching, I've put up with your nagging, and all of your screaming too. Gina and me.
Well, it's between me too. I'm as much a part of this group as anybody else. And I'm tired. Effie, I'm tired of all the problems you're making.
I always knew you two were together. I always knew you two were ganging up on me.
And I watch your tone. Don't blame it on Laurel.
All right, Jimmy.
Now, she had nothing to do with this change. It was you. You always thinking of you. All you can do is rant and rave. You think a star is a king. Wake up, baby, a star is a slave.
Wake up, baby, a star is a slave.
Oh, they are Effie. Stop it, the money run.
You in this with them, Cece?
Cool it, Effie. This time you know what you've done.
So they bumped you behind.
I said cool it, Effie. This time you're going too far.
Well, I'm not feeling well. I got pain.
Happy we all got pain.
For so many years I come with you. I was your sister.
You were your mother.
And now you're telling me it's all over.
And now we're telling you it's all over.
It's all over.
It's all over.
same blood. We both have the same mind. I turn the time with heart stomach. Yeah. No, 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 no. I'm not waking up tomorrow morning, mama, and finding that there's nobody. You are.